G'day viewers, today we're in a little cove in Nellie's Bay. On Gloucester Point. There's Gloucester Island in the background over there behind the boat. And as you can see, it's just a little beach. It's quite a nice place to be, except for a nice little cross swell every so often. But otherwise, it's been a wonderful calm night. I'll show you what we've got to look at. And over there at Saddleback Island again, coming round, and there's Gloucester Island. A bit of my bane is Gloucester Island. Gloucester Passage over there behind the boat, and then Cape Gloucester, which is all that over there, and then this little beach.
We pass this island, we're going to bear away into Woodwark Bay.
I think we're going to struggle again. Is this? Dramatically in the last 5 minutes. We're not going to cover those shoals ahead. Not without some serious wind. Generally, it's been a very frustrating day. Dead calm until about 11 o'clock. Nice wind from 11 till 2, and then rubbish from 2 o'clock to what is it now, going on 4, could imagine.
camp here in the night. Because what we're going to do, we're going to turn the motor on in a minute, motor around this little thing. Tricky, isn't it? Because the first thing it wants to do is change tack. That's okay, we'll let it do that. That'll put it into iron. Bang, there we go, look at that. Oh, bloody hell. Work out how to tilt the motor. Thank you. probably going to have to do a bit of motoring anyhow. So let's save our fuel while we can. Run off down that lap point, straight ahead.